The exterior does have some weathering as far as the decals, but otherwise is in very good shape. Some of the typical things you might see in a camper this old, the door hinges that hold the doors open are broken. Those can be replaced. Jacks are in decent shape, but I have a brand new set of scissor jacks I'm willing to include in the purchase.